Now sit down and listen how a lawyer came to handle a controversial educational motivational RPG channel, but YouTube says I should cut straight to the fun. With any epic tale, you gotta start at level 1. Me in the 80s, a little gay kid who liked D&D, but knew no others who did. Well, many years passed, and much to his horror, he became an impoverished civil rights lawyer. With his fellow activists, his journey begins, fighting evil both outside the game and within. Lawful good doesn't pay, so a close friend told him, why don't you earn some gold with an after-school program? Pathfinder, D&D, whatever I could throw at him. 30 kids made it positively pandemonium. Sally killed my character, Timmy hates my game. A teacher, judge, and counselor I suddenly became. 7 years later, the great plague struck. I moved my show online so I could still make a buck. Saw 2E in trouble, couldn't stand it anymore. I threw my hat in the RPG edition wars. Some said it was too hard, now that one really got me. If I can teach a 12-year-old, then nothing in the world can stop me. I got riled up. I started making vids. I dispelled some illusions. I'm so glad that I did. Now I'm finding people who are just like me who want to give a chance to other RPGs. You can find us at our Discord, join a game or three. Now binge on my videos where you are sure to see shopping guides, foundry guidance, Christmas carols, talks of balance, interacting with the audience, hot takes backed with evidence, education, investigation, pontification, character creation, detailed combat demonstrations, Mars Picaster's experimentation. That's how I found a group to play D&D. I grew up to be the kid I always wanted to be. If only lonely kid me knew what would turn up. It's never too late in your life to level up.